Hello friends, I am Dr. Krishna. I am doing my internship from North DMC Medical College and Hindra Hospital. So we all know that there are COVID-19 cases increasing day by day. So I thought to make this video to aware you all regarding increasing cases of COVID-19. So what we have to do is to prevent or to reduce the spread of COVID-19 infection is first thing is to wear mask. Wear a proper fitted mask. Second thing is to clean your hands frequently with soap. Third thing is to practice social distancing. At least 1 meter distance should be there. Fourth thing is to open windows for ventilation. Avoid crowded places or closed spaces. Keep your hands clean and sneeze on your bent elbow like this. And one more important thing, last but not the least, is please do go for vaccination if you got both the doses. Very good. I went to the hospital daily and there are one or two batchmates of mine are tested COVID positive. So at home I have to wear a mask to prevent. I hope you understand all these things and follow all the COVID protocols. Be safe, eat healthy, do exercises daily, do not panic, just follow the COVID protocols. As we all know, prevention is better than cure, so please follow all the COVID protocols and stay safe, do not panic. Bye bye.